first World Championships for 21-year-old Jeff Langdon. Let There Be Drums. Here's music. Runner-up in nationals for Stoyko. Triple axel, double toe loop. Qualified fifth in his group, so he has strong aspirations here. Triple flip. Looks very relaxed out there. Canadians on their feet leading the applause. It was good, all right. First World Championships. And what got me, Chris, was how relaxed he looked out there on his ice.
Yes, he didn't look nervous at all. Hasn't let the occasion get to him. A lot of support for him here. And you'd think that would get to the nerves, but not in this case at all. Really gone out there, let the skates run, got into the performance very, very quickly indeed. Here's that triple flip. You notice he rotates the same way as Todd Eldridge. The jump's taken off the other foot. Those of you who are learning to spot the jumps, it makes it a little bit difficult. Good footwork. Now, I think there's a strong chance that he could slot into sixth place just behind Michael Shmerkin.
Michelle Lee. Doug's wife.
That'll do nicely.
Yes, at this stage, there's nothing coaching needed, just cheerleading.
Great shot there of the sit spin. A little bit of travel, but not too bad. That part of the combination spin. Another look at the axle. Good position on the takeoff. That's the double axle, 2.5 turns in the air.
Well, North America have had a wonderful afternoon. Both Americans have gone well, and now two Canadians as well. Don't think he's missed anybody.
Well, he didn't give us a mention.
heard a Chris, but I don't think it was you.
No, I'm pretty sure it wasn't.
Robert Tebbe, who looks after Stephen Cousins. But they'll be happy with him. Been injured and missed most of the 95 season because of injury, so in many ways he's a young 21, if you know what I mean. Seventh. Italian has him down in 10th. Bulgarian up as high as 5th, so the judge is moving around a bit. And the two marks for the elements and for presentation fairly constant. 4-9 for presentation, but that was a little harsh. A little bit of rivalry perhaps between the USA and